Try to turn one over and just kind of whip it down there as far as he can. Something like that. Are you serious? Oh, just flushes it. Matthew Wolff catches a break. His tee shot clatters off a tree branch onto the green, and he makes two at the par four.